fish in my pond.
Ah.
Yeah.
What type of fish?
I'm not really sure.
Small pond. So I would imagine you would have a small fish. Not like these, you know, the huge trout or something.
Probably just goldfish.
Goldfish.
Yeah.
Can goldfish survive in a natural pond?
Mm-hmm. Now, so there's like, I have lots of plants in the pond, but they're taking a while to grow, so the water's not like getting oxygenated, so it's just kind of just sitting there, and then there's like mosquitoes and stuff. And now there's all these mosquito larvae in there. It's gross.
Oh god.
So if we put fish in there, they'll eat all the mosquitoes. Yeah. Good fish. Good fish in there. And then, as the plants grow, they'll oxygenate the water and it will become nice and clear. And then it will be a good habitat. Good boys. Good boys and good girls.
Yep.
Oh, bonka 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 bonka.